Hello, this is Gail Olsen from Rotvogn Soap. I will now cut up the soap I did yesterday. And here you can see it. It has been some kind of discolor in this fragrance, I can see. Because this color should be yellow, not this color. But I think the color became quite nice anyway. So here we start. But the scent is lovely today too. And I forgot to tighten my like so. But you never know. You can see it's yellow there, but in the edges it's in the other color. I was hoping for this color. But you never know when you're soaping. This is will be my first bar. You can see it this color in the edges. I really don't know why. It's not supposed to do that, but because it's not vanillin in. So I never know. But it became a lovely soap anyway. And I think I will use some darker color in this soap next time. Like you see. You see the edges here, that is the discolor. But it became a lovely soap anyway. Like you see. I think it become lovely. I really love the pattern inside it. You see. You never know when you're soaping what will happen in the soap. I really love the teal color. It's quite unique, I can tell. And this is my last cut. And here is my other end piece. This is my last bar. But now I know this fragrance can discolor. But hey, it's a fragrance and a soap. And the scent is stayed true and it's quite lovely. So there you go. And this is all I got for now. Bye bye.